Hi guys and welcome. If you want to build your own landing page or website for any of your business or personal purposes, definitely it's much more faster and easier to build it with a platform because you don't need to learn coding, you don't need to learn web design and some else stuff that you may need. And that's why in this video I want to show you one of the most powerful platforms that exist in the market nowadays. This is Wix platform, and it's one of the most famous, one of the most popular platforms that can let you build your website really fast, easy, without an extra effort, because everything is drag and drop, everything is customizable, and you can build really unique things on this platform. I don't want to make this video like 1 hour long tutorial, because everything is pretty simple and it's up to you in most cases. That's why in this video I'll show you all the editing features that you need to know and that you will use to build up your own landing page or website using Wix platform. To easily get access to this platform, we left the link in the description panel of this video, so you can easily get that link and get access straight from this video. So let's jump straight to business and I'm gonna show you everything. Then how it looks from inside, you need to press the create new site, and platform will ask you what kind of site should this be, like for music, portfolio, beauty and wellness, blog, photography, because there are a lot of things that already pre-made, pre-built in a lot of categories, and you can find the correct template and just customize it a little bit and everything will be great and fast. You can let Wix ADI create a website for you even. Like you answering a couple questions and that's it, you'll get a site. It's pretty easy. Or you can edit a template, and that's what we're gonna do in this video. I'll show you that everything is pretty simple and easy. Also in this spot you can sort it by the category, like if you want to store it can be fashion, clothing, jewelry, and so on and so on, like creative, community, blog, or if you didn't found, if you want to make something specific, you can use the blank templates. And this is also pretty fast and easy and everything is clear and understandable, but I just want to show you all the editing features because it's really really easy and everything is drag and drop. Let's just edit this one and I'll show you all the things that you need to know to build up your own site. There are a lot of pre-made things, they called strips, and everything here built with the strips, with this blocks, sections, call it what you want, but in any website building platform you have this blocks, you have strips, sections that you just building up one with other, and that's pretty it, and everything gonna be built. It's some kind of online store, probably. Yeah, there's a template of online store. I just want to show you all the editing features, so let's discover all the buttons. Site, here you have the preview, get feedback, publish, site history, and exit editor. Those are all the settings, list of the settings, favicon, business info, social share, marketing integrations, roles and permissions, all you can find here. Redo, undo buttons, preview mode, and that's what I want to show you. Let's press this button, zoom and reorder, zoom out. When we're gonna zoom out, we can see all those strips that I told you previously. You see, all those strips are pretty understandable and clear, and you can move them around here in this spot, or you can delete them if I don't want this this block to be here as featured in. I want to delete it, so it's pretty easy. Now let's exit this mode, and as we're talking about the strips, let's add some things. Let's add a strip. Yeah, and I suggested to use the classic ones. You see those four are here, but there are pre-built and pre-made templates that you can just add and customize, and that's it. And you're gonna get the ready template of a block, of a section, of a strip, as it's called here. So look at that. We added some strip. we can stretch this to the shape that we want. If we're gonna press to each strip, we can change strip background, and let's pick a color. Let's pick this one, for example. Or it can be an image here, stock image, or you can upload your own image. But there are tons of interesting things that you can use on this spot, and it's pretty cool. And you can even use a video here. Also here in the settings, you can change the opacity. And this is also great, because if you'll have the background of entire page, let's show it to you. This one, for example, you see you have the background of entire page, kind of this one. And in settings here, you can use a color. You can use a color and you can change the opacity. And you see the color is like on top. So you can play around with all that, and that's pretty great. And you have this fantastic parallax effect. You see, if you don't have a background of a strip and you have a background of entire page, it will be held there, and everything will be like on other layer under the background. And this is also pretty cool. It looks modern. It looks for 21st century, like really modern, and that's nice. Also, what's cool on this platform, that you can move things around literally as you want. And this is pretty great, because a lot of other platforms not allows you to do that. And definitely it's great feature that you can move things around. As I showed you, we added a new strip. Let's add some things like video. Maybe I want to show the product that I'm selling, and that's why I need to show the video. I can reshape this video to be as big as I want. And you see this like grid lines, this one and this one. It's better to put everything, all your content inside of this area, not on this side areas. Because there are a lot of different types of devices, and you really don't know from which device your visitor will come to your website. And that's why it's much more better to use this area to show all the content that you want to all the people, to majority of people. Also, I showed you like to add a button, and this is pretty cool. And also want to show you theme manager. So we have a color theme that already pre-built for this site. And you see when we're going to change, we can customize it literally in one click. You see, there are pre-built templates of the color schemes. This looks great. For example, I'm going to use it. Yeah, you see the changes. A lot of things changed, and this is really great, and everything looks balanced, and everything looks pretty awesome, as for me. So you can move around things. You can add some things. There are a lot of interesting tools like gallery, decorative elements like lines and shapes and arrows and all the things that you want, actually. Interactive things like movers and shakers, like a lot of stuff to add to your website to be more professional, to be more balanced, to show more content, all those boxes and lists and grids. So a lot of stuff, really a lot of stuff, contacts and forms, and even embed codes. So cool things that you can add are pretty here in this add button. And you can add literally everything. Decorative button, I showed you all those stuff. Yeah, lists and grids, video and music. And it's pretty easy, and it's pretty awesome that you can drag and drop everything that you want, like text, huge title. I want a huge title to be here. Bam. You see? It's really fast. When you double click on text, you have all the options that you can make with the text here, like headings that are important to search engines. all those stuff with the text. You can change color of the text and so on and so on. And you can move things around to be in the shape of that. You see, it's pretty customizable and you can customize literally everything here. And this is a really big plus of this platform. Let's talk about buttons a little bit. Each element, you can interact with each element just clicking on it. And you have all the options. Design, animation, and for the buttons and forms, link. This is very important. What will happen when somebody will press the button, actually? It's going to be lightbox, phone number, email, document, top or bottom of the page, anchor page, web address. So if you have a lot of pages, let's press email here. You just type in your email and the human being that will discover your site, that will hover over your site, will be able to type you an email. And that's cool, because the main purpose of any website or any landing page is actually to get the contact information from your visitor, to get the contact information from your future client. If he's not a client yet, the main purpose is to show your business, to describe your business, to show all the benefits, and to really get the contact information and to work with that information, like send them updates or maybe make phone calls and so on and so on. Let's go to pages here. I didn't show it to you, like main pages. You see home, subscription boxes, shipping and return, store policy, and FAQ. Let's press the three dots button and you see the settings, SEO, social share, rename, duplicate, copy. You can do a lot of things with that. Let's go to settings. Here's the page info, layouts, standard or no header and footer in case if you're building some landing page physically without all these strips on top. Permissions, you can build site for everyone, for only password holders or for members only. And there's member page. Just if somebody will log in to your site, he'll be able to discover the exclusive content that maybe you have to show. SEO, definitely you need to be visible to search engine machines, and this is one of the most important parts of your website, because you need to take care about all this SEO. Social share, if you want to share your link to your website to some Facebook maybe, or some other social media platform, it will be displayed like that. So really you need to upload an image that will describe your business. So sign up and log in as default things, and you can add those store pages like product, subscription, cart page, and thank you page, and member pages. You see my order, my wallet, my address. So you can build even a big online store really easy with this My Store button if you're planning to sell something. Also want to say a couple words about all those applications, because there are a lot of them and they're pretty useful. For example, you want to add some marketing tools to your website, retarget online ads, SalesPop, MailChimp. If you know what are MailChimp, this is a very great platform that allows you to build your email list and to sell via messages, via email, and a lot of different things like Facebook like pop-up, yeah, welcome bar, Facebook feed, Instagram Pro, like Instagram feed. You can add a lot of interesting tools that you can integrate to your website to make it really efficient and really powerful. So you need to discover all those. Maybe something will be handy. So that's pretty it, guys. I hope that you get an idea of how to build it up. I hope that you get an idea that it's really fast. It's really easy. It's really without an extra effort. And if you have something to show, you can make that happen literally under 1 hour. And this is pretty cool, and you can customize everything, you can change all the things here. So I suggest you to start. You just need to find the link in the description panel of this video, click that link and jump to platform, start building your own website. You'll spend 1 hour, but you'll get a working professional efficient website that will bring new life and new speed to your business. And that's pretty cool. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope this was really useful. So don't forget about the links in the description, and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.